For Halloween this year, I dressed as Mazikeen from the show Lucifer. I didn't have much time before the party, so I gave myself 2 hours to make her props. So I'm gonna draw out her blades on the power hammer, and I'm just smoothing out the texture. This is real-time speed. I love the way the metal moves, so I just wanted to show some of the forging of the blade. So I made it a double-sided blade, and it's just beautiful, the colors of the metal and the way it moves. Now I'm squishing out the transition for the handle for the blade, and I'm gonna give it a twist because it had these kind of ridged, lined texture to it, and I'm flattening that out on the power hammer. Now I'm gonna punch a hole for the end of it, and I'll drift it larger. So I'm squishing that hole open, bending it with a fork, and now I'm adding that kind of leafy texture to it. So I wire brush while hot because it gives a beautiful blue shine just in time for
Cross
Halloween.
my heart and hope to die. Welcome to my dark side.